A smashing blast from the past. Developed by Vicarious Visions. It's Crash Bandicoot! It's Crash Bandicoot! Bandicoot 2, Cortex.
Thank you. Alright, Jacob, are you doing the bandicoot?
I'm doing the bit. No, hang on.
Go to the beam mixer. Fucking Amazon Prime. Which one is it?
It's beam.
Mixer. It's not mixer?
It's called mixer now. Look. Does it really matter?
There's no sound, because they have turned off the volume.
Okay.
Alright, is there sound? Yeah, there is sound.
I know you can sneak past this guy, goddammit.
Oh, I have to make an account.
Oh, you do? Don't you already have one?
What is it?
Just use your Discord.
Wait, which game is this? Is this the second one?
Yeah.
Why are you being so concentrated?
Look. Time trials, dude. I gotta hold down this jump button for 5 hours. Oh my god, I fucking... When you're jumping, you're not dashing. Just so you know.
You're just mindlessly...
Yeah.
Running into fire.
That's pretty much the
case. This is how you live your life? Why don't you just go the other way?
What? You know he just fucking homes, you know? Look, what do we like over here?
No. Jacob, your sound is not in Discord. I can't hear shit.
Really? Range? You can't hear yourself? Look, what do we like over here?
Jacob, your sound is not in Discord. I can't hear.
It is on. You can hear it in the stream. Do you mean you want the fucking sound from the game?
Yeah, I actually can't hear a word you're saying.
You can't hear me.
I can't even turn on the mixer thing.
Okay, let me
and then I can hear myself.
Hang on.
And I'm louder than you.
Can you hear me now?
Hold on. Say something again.
Hello.
You're a very faint voice.
Hello.
In this
can
like
you hear
screaming
me?
Screaming for help.
That's strange. What?
You're like how my conscience sounds.
Let me just restart Discord then. Streaming. It's so simple. Okay, can you hear me?
Yeah, you're still the very faint,
why?
You know, screaming for help voice.
Really? Like, what the
it's
fuck?
Very low. Especially in your stream, dude. Just go to your stream, and then listen to this. Yeah, you're still the, like,
I
very
I
feel
like
faint
a megaphone compared to you.
Why?
You know, screaming for help voice.
Oh, you mean like I need to be loud on the stream?
You need to be louder everywhere. I can't hear shit, dude.
Why can't you hear shit?
Well, it's definitely not my ears.
It's probably
I can hear myself.
Okay, let's see. Microphone.
Yeah, this is the kind of stuff you fix before you go live.
Yeah, with... is this better?
I can kind of hear you now, I think.
Okay, let me... How about now? Is that good?
Okay, can
is
you repeat
good?
Some of that?
Is it good? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
I can't hear shit in the Discord.
In the Discord?
Yeah.
Why? Fuck.
I don't know, if she's... Oh wow, I'm super loud.
Should be able to hear you, but what the fuck? In the Discord?
Yeah.
Why? Fuck.
I don't know, if she's...
Well, you're the only one that has problems right now. Like, can you just turn me up in Discord?
Wait, well, I'm the only one listening.
Yeah, but in Discord, you fuck! Like, right-click on me, then fucking turn up sound.
Alright, I did.
Good.
Can you try
is it good
again?
Now? Is it good?
No, now you sound lower.
I sound lower? How do I sound
yeah.
lower?
I don't know what you did.
I didn't do anything! You're the one who changed the volume!
Yeah, now he's not even low. I put it back to normal.
What the? Can you just restart Discord real quick?
No, I'm just gonna leave. Couldn't hear shit on the stream anyways.
Oh, well.
And you have fun taking little sister on a bunch of adventures.
Okay. Okay, that's how you do it. I went the wrong way, great. Oh my god. Nope, restarting that one. Oh, that's the ending too, damn it. Oh, almost. Time. I would have gotten it if I didn't miss that box. God damn it. I have to die real quick. There you go, now everything's synced up. When you hit the top of the water. Maybe this bear does not get that mask. Maybe. Hey, got it. Okay, next one is 3978. All right, you can't run right out of running. Doesn't work like that. Damn it, missed it. Whoa. I really should just try and hurry through that. Jumping away doesn't seem good, like a good idea. I keep thinking I'm gonna run, but I'm not. Goddamn, didn't mean to do a full jump. Oh well. What am I doing? Jesus Christ. That one I need to wait. I just need to wait. I gotta figure out how to get that box while still getting all the speed. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. That's close to the end though. Ooh. Christ almighty. Damn it, I missed that. That's gonna cost. Come on, come on. 5 seconds. Oh, did I make it? I actually made it. Nice. Okay, this one is 30-60. That should be easy. What am I doing? There's a timer. I need to get that. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that cost me some time, I'm sure. Oh, this. That's good to know, though. Okay. I didn't even take the God, I'm an idiot. Thank you. I swear I don't press up on the D-pad, god damn it. Best perception. Okay, I think I can do it though. Okay. Make it? I made it. Phew. One more to do in this floor and I'm done with this floor. Okay, 1 minute and 22 seconds. I hate these stages, I can't see where the hell I'm going. I don't think I need to destroy those. Next time let's test if the bear destroys them like the rock. If it doesn't, that sucks. If I can get there. It's relatively short, the stage though, I think. Relatively. It's 1 minute. Actually, no, it's not that short. I just wish it was. I need to wait to those in like the last second. So I can jump out of the dash. The slide. Okay, not that one. Okay, that one have a spin through and then dash. Jesus Christ. Come on. God damn it. Okay, good, he does destroy them, that's good. Come on. 10 more seconds, come on. Two more. Okay, I made it. Easy enough. Thank you. Okay, 53 minutes, seconds and 52. Man, these stages are long. Oh, putting a guy like that right before it, are you kidding me? Oh wait, that means I don't have to rush. At least I don't have to do that though. That didn't work out. It's gonna be like a consistent way to get past this guy. Like that. That seems good. I'm gonna lose a little of their lives doing this, but I don't care. Oh my god, come on. Oh shit. Perfect. Damn you, Death Perception! Death Perception! Yeah. Jesus. Can I jump? Can I jump? Guess not. Okay, it didn't matter. Should I just take that? Okay, what's my time? Not good enough, not even close. Okay, that was good. Just keep going, just keep going, just keep going. Oh my god, please! Fuck everything. Okay, I can dash down here, that's good. Good to know. It's gonna be good for when I don't fuck shit up. I think I got it though. I think that's what I have to do. Just better, you know. I have to somehow get past that so fast. I did it before though. I know I've gotten past before doing that, come on. Ah! Maybe it's earlier. Maybe it moves like more right than the track. Oh no, I just have to do that. And fuck it all up right there. Oh, that's too late. No. More angry noises. I don't think I can sneak past the second one. I think. Just have to go behind it. Please be quick enough, please. I don't know if I'm gonna be quick enough. Nope. That was perfect. Yes, you can do it. And then you fuck it up. My god. I just have to do like perfectly what I just did. That platform keeps moving randomly, I swear to god. Is that good enough? I don't know. Nope, don't think so. This side. That seemed alright. Yeah, I might be able to do it with this. Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. And it does blow up, right? I fucking mess it all up. I'm not sure. Definitely not now. I'm a little behind now, but I can still do it, I think. Maybe. It's gonna kinda close. Yeah, no. There you go, that's good timing. Gotta get down here before the clock hits 9. Then just do everything perfectly. A little behind. Whew, that was close. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, made that, that's good. So good so far. Whew. Oh, that was such a good run! That is, fuck it all up. Alright, I think. Ooh, that was bad though. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it now. Yeah, that looks like way too late. Way too late. Yep, landed on it, lost some time. Doesn't look like I'm gonna make it. No, definitely not. That doesn't look good. There's no key dash though. Oh, seems too close, I'm not gonna make it. Especially when I do that. Maybe that was good. This seems good, this seems good. Oh, I'm not gonna make it that much. No. Oh, no, no. Flubber. Oh, great day, this thing's out of sync again. Come on, yeah, that seems good. Oh, that sucks so much. Good dash. No, don't do this to me. Oh, yes, I made it. So close. Phew. 1 second to spare. This one is 1 minute 7 seconds and 69. Oh well, I do love long levels. Oh boy. Pretty much gonna have to dash through all of this. I was hoping. Oh well. No more mask, have to be careful. Oh no, four. More bees. Could you please? Please don't open. Oh my god. I'm gonna restart. I really wish I could get like a third mask before that part. That'd be so nice. But alas, nope. Please stay, please stay. Oh, right. I've ran the go on the ground. Almost. Like 3 seconds off. I can probably save that by not getting zapped. I hope those aren't random and I can just start the time trial at that specific point, then hope for the best. Not a great start, I will be honest. Okay, I forgot the guy just hurt you on contact. Oh, I missed that. That sucks. Please make it. Good. Okay, this part really sucks. Can I get a third Echo Echo anywhere? It helps so much. Okay, if I touch that, it immediately blows up. Good to know. Please make it. Oh my god. That was bad. I still think those gates, I have to find a way to get past them quicker. How though? How? Let's wait like 1, 2, 3, now. Everything's already out of sync because I restarted. Oh well. Well, fuck me. Maybe I should just use my Aqua to get through him. I'm really using it anywhere else, so it could be good. Yeah, let's just do that. Yeah, it goes way quicker. That's what I should do. Oh my god. I hate you so much. Fuck it. Missed that. Let's see if I get it now. That'd be fucking hilarious, wouldn't it? Still don't get it even. What am I doing wrong? Good, seems good. I'll take that, I'll take that. Please, please, please. Okay, good. Yeah, I should have done that, I know. Yep, nope. Fucked. Seems like I'm gonna do it. Nope. Okay, I actually made it. Doesn't matter. I'm fine. No. Well, whatever, whatever. I'll be fine. Okay, perfect. One of my friends really hates those bees, but I don't think he knows you can just spin to kill them. I should probably tell him. Nah, it's more fun this way. Cold Hard Crash. 1 minute and 29 seconds. Oh boy. Okay, let's die real quick. There you go. There you go, everything should be synced now. Okay. I need to dash under those. Wow, you're amazing. Good job. Nice. Perfect. Oh my god, they didn't even see it. Didn't even spawn. Let's see how she does like this. Nice if we could just hit one of those penguins to hit all of them. probably not gonna happen though. I swear to God. I enjoy this game, I swear. Well, that was a mistake. Oh fuck, not again. Oh fuck. Okay, I'll take that, I guess. A little behind, but that's fine. I should not jump there. I gotta remember where all of those are. It's gonna be so annoying. That was alright. I keep fucking doing it! God damn it! Yeah, I'm way too behind now, I think. Could you hit the boxes, please? The yellow ones. That hitbox is so nice. As you can see. Fuck me. Hey, Jesus Christ! I'm never gonna get to see the rest of the slow ammo. Before, I don't even have to be that freaking perfect to get this time. Still around 3 seconds, but fuck it. I'm taking this. Yeah, still a little behind. I've gotta stop doing that. I can't jump outside. I don't know why I tried. I need to save my cracker for that though. Yeah, that was good. That's how I need to do that part. Nice, nice. Yeah, still fucked that part up, but that's fine. I missed that aqua and I don't have that. Can I still make that? Maybe. Okay, fucked it up just a bit. Oh, I'm a lot behind now, fuck. Yeah, I'm sure it's pretty fine. That's how I need to do that part. Yeah, I don't think I can do that. Oh, such a too fucking far. A little swing, I know, not bad. Think of the cherry. That wasn't too bad. That was pretty good. That wasn't though. These 10 miles don't make it. And the timer's okay. Yeah, how do I do this? Nope, that's not how, at all. Like, I think I have to go down, hit the box. Okay, perfect. Like, real damn perfect. That guy's also gonna be annoying. Oh, fucked up. Oh well. Can I make it? No, I can't. Why am I even trying? Well, let's see if I can somehow get past Porcupine. Never mind, those things don't drop all at the same time. Okay, fuck me. Duly noted. Okay, secret. I can't just do that. And I can also just do that. I have to press back there, else it will jump forward. So now I'm totally behind. Yep, just like that. Oh, perfect timing. Okay. Down the jump button here. None of those were even fucking... So those are useless, I think. Good to know. Perfect. Damn it. Man, my head is hurting from holding down the run button and gripping the controller. I thought I could make it. I would get there before it slammed down on my face. How long was this level again? Alright, too long. No. If every death, I die a little bit inside. I'm so scared, I have no idea what's coming up. That's fine, that's fine. Almost at the end. See, fuck. Ah, oh, I missed the death time by like 2 seconds. I know the whole level now though. There were a few areas where I did a few mistakes, so I think I can do it. My hands are killing me. What time is it even? I can keep going a little bit. I Kind of annoyed you can't run in the hub. And it's down real quick. And now everything should be in sync. Okay, that was strange. There you go, now they're quick here already. And it jumps, and it goddamn jumps. Nope, gotta restart. Did that way too early. So strange, I'm running on air for like a second there. Okay, if you too. It's gonna cost me a bit, I think. God damn it. That sucks. That really sucks. Of course. Wow, that was perfect. Oh, that wasn't. But hey, I'll cope. Okay. Not really what I wanted, but okay. Perfect. Perfect. Almost 3 seconds to spare. .52, let's go. Right, that's there. I think I just have to jump over all of that. Don't spank the monkey. Got it. Anything in here I can use? No. Definitely not. Oh, I messed up bad. Real bad. Anything up here? No, a mask. Not really too important. I gotta try and jump high over that. The flame lasts a bit too long. Also gotta make that jump. I God, I not jumped too far there. My God. TNTs are dangerous, remember. Okay, I gotta land like on the first step and then jump over the fire. Oh, nope. Getting close though. I didn't get a slide in there. So anyone in chat enjoying themselves? Having a good time? Because oh boy, I'm having a great time. That part is a bit tricky. Oh, I don't get to dash. I'm so sad. I don't know why I try to be special and jump over all that. Don't even know if that's faster or not. What? Got it. I messed up badly. Oh well. That's too far. Okay, sure. That was probably way slower. Oh well. I don't think I need to be perfect. I need to be better than that though. Definitely gotta jump around the first set of crates. Jump on the monkey and then just jump over. I think that's the tactic. Jesus. Didn't do a big jump, but go too quickly. That's wrong. We're wrong. That's the one where I have to land and then jump. Don't forget things now. Too much of an angle. Ooh. Come on, come on. Ooh, close one, close one. Come on, make it. Oh, being faster is so difficult. That should be near the end though. That sucks. That was good, that was good. Probably not perfect, but who cares? I just need to... Oh fuck, I don't remember this part. Okay, got it. Okay, that was actually way better than the developer time. Like 7 seconds, I think. Well, aren't I just a tryhard? One minute, 10 seconds, and 42. Minute long stage is always fun. Okay, the bees are no problem because if they get close I can just kill them by spinning. Okay, apparently I didn't bounce, okay. And I didn't get that. I'm sad. I'm so sad. Oh, everything's just going great. There you go, got it. Oh no, I fucking spun on the ground. Never do that. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, didn't see that. Oh well. Should be fine, I think. No. Definitely not. Now I've seen the whole stage though, so... Doesn't seem too difficult. I just have to not spin on the ground. That's fine, that's fine. That's not though. That really isn't. Okay, I don't know why I went that way. I really shouldn't have. Oh no. I went fine. Oh fuck. Ah, well, that sucks. Okay, I thought I would do a dash there, or a slide, but nope. Guess not. You know what, I should just sacrifice the Aqua there each time. There's no point in keeping it. Okay, that time it worked really well. Let's keep this streak going. Fuck. I mean, let's mess everything up, that's what I meant, yeah. What? No, what the fuck? Everything was going so well, and I just had to throw it all away. What is the time I had to beat? 110? Could probably have done it if I didn't mess up at the end. Oh well, there goes that. Thank you. And it jumps. Perfect. Actually, no, is it jumping random, or is it just also timed with everything else? I have a feeling it's random now. Let's see. Yeah, it's random. Yeah, I messed it up that time. Let go of the run button. Bad idea. My fingers are hurting. Complain. Didn't hit it, please. I was in the air, come on. I let go before I landed. Alright, I'm underground. I shouldn't do that. Jesus Christ. Oh, you... Did I land on the bomb? That was amazing. I'm not gonna make it. Yep, 1 second off. Exactly 1 second. If I hadn't gone into the ground, would have gotten it. At least I got the relic. Ooh. Gotta finish this level, come on. Then I just got the last floor and the two bonuses, I think. Okay, let's quickly get everything back up in sync. There you go. Well, that's a great start. Again. You're supposed to jump, god damn it. What? Why isn't it jumping then? Press the button in time. Nope, didn't do it in the air. Have to do it in the air. That part right there is probably the most annoying part, because I keep forgetting it. Good. That did it. Now just this part. Good so far. Just not mess it up. Nope. Come on. Nope, I'm gonna mess it up. Yeah. That would have been it. That would have been it. Hey, let me quickly kill myself. There you go. Hey, I feel all better now. All I had to do was die. Messed up, should have come up a little bit quicker. Come No, Jesus Christ, come on. Let's not mess it up now. I was almost about to fucking do that on the ground. Come on. That's good enough. Nice. Okay, let's just check the times real quick for the next stages. 1 minute 30, 46 seconds, 1 minute 2, 37 seconds, 59, and then the 2 secret jump. That doesn't seem all too bad. There's 2 1 minute stages, but it should be fine, I think. Yeah, this should be fine. Well, ending it for now. Next time I'll try to be done with Crash 2 and then we can start with Crash 3. I can't wait to play that DLC level that came out. Well, thanks for watching and have a good one.